Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to sort your Twitter feed in reverse chronological order on iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. In early 2016, Twitter changed the sort order on user homepages to show what Twitter considered the most relevant tweets first. As a result, some of the latest tweets from other users would get buried at the bottom of your feed, where you may never see them. After nearly 3 years, Twitter is finally righting that wrong and making it easy for users to change the sort order for their Twitter feed so they can again see the most recent tweets first in reverse chronological order. Now let's walk through the steps for you to change your Twitter feed sort order to see the latest tweets first. Step 1. Launch the Twitter app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Your Twitter home screen appears. Step 2. Check the heading across the top of your Twitter home screen. You'll either see Home or Latest Tweets. If you see Home, then your Twitter feed is currently showing you the best tweets, and you should work through the following steps if you want to change it to show the latest tweets first in your Twitter feed. Alternatively, if you see Latest Tweets, your Twitter feed is already displaying in reverse chronological order, where you'll see the latest tweets first. Step 3. Tap the sparkle icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The sparkle icon features one large and two small stars. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap See Latest Tweets Instead in the menu. The menu will close and you'll be returned to your Twitter home screen, where you'll now see latest tweets along the top of the screen. Additionally, your Twitter feed will be changed to show the latest tweets first. You can change to show the best tweets first at any time by tapping the sparkle icon again, and then tapping Go Back Home. Congratulations! You now know how to sort your Twitter feed in reverse chronological order on iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.